Some say e-cigarettes aren't dangerous.
But science shows nicotine can harm teens' developing brains.
No matter how they're exposed.
Let's do an experiment to find out.
Here's a teen who won't be using e-cigarettes.
Now we need one willing to risk their brain development.
Anyone care to volunteer your kid?
Anyone?
Your kids are not an experiment. Protect them from e-cigarettes.